Well, we're out at Groom Lake, Area 51, and took off and landed fine. They had lines marked out for runway, so-called thing, but if something happened, you know, you can go all over the place and not do any damage, hopefully. I've been a very fortunate man in the Air Force, being able to fly both the U-2 and the SR-71, or either one alone, but having both was just tremendous, and I couldn't ask for a better career.